The surface of Sun, as filmed by solar observation satellite HinoDay. The world's first footage of bubbles that float up through the fiery phenomenon known as solar prominences. What are these bubbles, and what role do they play? Joint research announced by Kyoto University and the Lockheed Martin Advanced Technology Center's Solar and Astrophysics Lab solved this mystery. Kasan Observatory, Graduate School of Science, Kyoto University. Professor Kazunari Shibata's research group works with Professor Thomas Berger and his team from the Lockheed Martin Advanced Technology Center's Solar and Astrophysics Lab to uncover the true nature of our sun using both observational and theoretical approaches. Why is solar research so important now? Solar activity actually has quite a profound effect on our everyday lives. Huge explosions on the sun's surface called a solar flare cause a magnetic storm that interferes with communications and disables satellites. There are also reports of it affecting land-based power grids. Despite this, we still don't fully understand the mechanism behind solar flares. It is hoped that these findings will help to solve the mysteries surrounding our sun.
プロミネンス中に謎のバブル現象というのはね、日の出衛星によって4年ほど前に発見されていたんですけども、それがどうしてバブルができるのかというのがですね、ついに解明されたんですね。
Prominences are a phenomenon in which flames seem to rise off part of the sun's surface. This is the coolest of the sun's gases, being just a few thousand degrees.Until recently, it was thought that prominences were an uneventful phenomenon supported by the sun's magnetic field.
磁力線の針金のような硬い磁力線でこういう重いのを支えているという状況なのに、なぜかボコボコボコボコ浮き上がってますね。これが新たに見つかったバブルの謎ですね。
Another set of data also caught the attention of Professor Shibata.It is data from NASA's SDO satellite. This satellite is capable of observing high temperature regions upwards of several million degrees.
ちょうどバブルのところはね、明るいんですよ。で、明るいっていうことは、ここには高温のプラズマがあると。バブルは高温であると。で、温度が高いと、すごい希薄になる。軽いから浮力が発生して、それで上に上がっていくと。
Professor Shibata's group used a computer simulation to try and solve the bubble mystery.The result showed that prominence bubbles are supported by a strong magnetic field.
And then the bubbles start to rise up. These light bubbles start to rise up in through the prominence material. And you can see that as these bubbles rise up, they're taking the magnetic field with them. It actually injects magnetic energy into the prominence, build up magnetic energy and store that in the system.
The convection of high-temperature prominence bubbles pulls on the sun's magnetic field lines, causing them to constantly change shape. We are beginning to see that prominences aren't the quiet phenomena they were once thought to be, but rather they are extremely active events. Based on this result, Professor Shibata surmises that prominence bubbles are also closely related to solar flare occurrences.
このプロミネンス中にバブルが浮き上がっていくでしょう。そうするとね、一番上まで行くとどうなるかって、このキャビティに到達するわけ。
The high temperature bubble pulls magnetic field lines with it as it rises, storing energy in the corona cavity above. Professor Shibata's new hypothesis surmises that this energy is the source of solar flares.
で、キャビティにいっぱいいっぱい溜まっていくと、そのうち溜めきれなくなって、噴出するんじゃないかと。で、これはまあ地震で言うと断層にだんだん歪みがたまることに対応してるんじゃないかと。
The sun has a profound effect on our society. Research into the true nature of our sun is also essential in preventing damage to communications and space-based activities.